To actually create a new world order.
It's a need for a new world order.
Never before has a new world order had to be assembled from so many different perceptions.
A world order that I think all of us would like to see.
We needed a new world order.
In this period, when really a new world order can be created.
It is a big idea. A new world order.
It is a new world order.
India will be a central actor in the new world order.
A new world order can emerge.
About the new world order.
As we kept talking about a new world order.
The future of Europe and a new world order.
Novus Ordo Seclorum. A new order.
A new world order.
It's the opportunity to forge a new world order.
And hinted at some sort of oncoming storm. Watch this and see for yourself.
You guys know what this represents?
Well, I don't remember just the calm before the storm.
What's your stormy?
What storm, Mr. President?
You'll find out.
It's Doc Jones. Remember the timeline that I mentioned before, the star alignment, Revelation 12, from September 23rd, the great sign. Revelation 12, the great sign, appearing September 2017. Almost 1,260 days has passed. Almost. As we continue to approach the midway point, those last 7 years since that Revelation 12 sign, the great sign. The 1,260 days, remember, occurring anytime after March 2021. It's getting to wrap up. We're beginning to ramp up as we approach that midway point. It's Doc Jones. Remember the timeline. Be aware of the mark.